you blame yourself if your loved one got asthma or diabetes or cancer? Eating disorders don't discriminate, and neither should we.